to simplify t squared over t cubed and the whole group squared, let's begin by working on the exponents inside the parentheses using rule 1, according to which we'll get 1 over t raised to the 3 minus 2 and the whole group squared, which is equal to 1 over t raised to the 3 minus 2 is 1 squared, which is equal to 1 over, now according to rule 2, we'll basically multiply the exponents, that is t raised to the 1 times 2, which is equal to 1 over t squared, which is the final answer.